1 year on YouTube. I never thought I would see this day, but here it is. Now, 1 year of making videos. My first video was posted March 25th, 2020. And that was just my old cringy intro that does not exist anymore, but that was the day I guess I decided to make videos and share my content with you all. Now it's been a year, I've been posting videos for a year, and it just blows my mind to see how far I've actually gotten with YouTube. And from day one, I would have never thought I would have had 628 subscribers. I was originally aiming for 100, and I didn't think that would even happen, so wow. It just surprises me a lot that this many of you guys actually like watching my content. So, yeah. I'd like to thank three people, and that is Chris, Crystal, and X-Styles for being my longtime fans, my biggest supporters, and stay with me for basically the entire way of this YouTube journey. So, I'm glad to have them as friends. They are very good friends, and thank you for being my longtime supporters. So yeah, with that being said, let's get on with the Q&A, because you guys have been waiting for it. All right, Q&A time. We have 56 comments, which is like 40 people who commented, and some of them are my replies. So yeah, starting it off, Ultra Beanie 11, what is your favorite YouTube channel? My favorite YouTube channel is Ireland Boys Productions. It's there on screen. Go subscribe to them. I'll put link in description. But yeah, I really like their content. They do like pranks and dares and stuff like that. It's just really fun to watch, and they have a cool personality. What is your favorite food? Rice. Is Electro. What's your favorite YouTube channel? Ireland Boys Productions. Out of anyone in the world, who would you date? Yes. What is your favorite extreme demon? At the moment, it's Bloodbath, but also like Lucid Nightmares and Auditory Breaker. What is your favorite challenge? The one I'm making for Exiles right now. What's your favorite Vine? I don't really watch Vines. Who's your most hated subscriber? I'm not gonna answer that for two reasons. One, because I don't want to hurt anyone's feelings. And two, I don't really hate anyone. I just like think people are annoying. Some of my subscribers are annoying, but yeah, I'm not going to say their names. I don't hate anyone. All Geometry Dash YouTubers, who would you want to meet? Probably UFWM. He seems like a cool guy in your life. What's worse? Beating VSC practice mode one attempt, dying 98 at Tartarus. Gonna have to go with Tartarus, because even if you beat in practice mode, I think you can still submit it on for the list. My friend slammed, he beat Aftermath in practice mode, and he had a checkpoint at 1% in the list count with that. So yeah. Why Are You So Handsome by Alejandro? Yes. Favorite YouTuber besides Mark, Crystal, Exile, Saluki, Solo, Pokemon King, etc. Ireland Boys Productions. Will you do YouTube for a job or no? No, I'm only doing YouTube for fun. I'm only here to entertain you guys. I don't care about subscribers. Even if I have a million subscribers, I'm still gonna go get a job. It's not gonna be my full-time job. I'm only here to entertain you guys, like I said. What brawler do you hate the most? Probably Tick or Stu. Who's the most annoying person you ever met? No. What do you do on your free time? I read a lot. When I'm not on my computer, which is like, I spend a lot of time on my computer. So yeah, I read a lot, and I have to play with my sisters. We just go outside sometimes. And yeah, I do a lot of stuff, actually. Blitz. Milk or onions? Milk. Favorite GD cube? The one I'm using right now. Favorite deep class? Probably Overseer or Destroyer. What editor do I use? I use Shotcut. It is completely free on all platforms. Here is it right now. And yeah, it's a really good editor. Are you a simp? Yes, I am a simp. I simp for Rosa. Are you going to make a second channel Father Stuff? Probably not. I named my channel Nubs Gaming, so I can play all games on this channel. So yeah, probably not. Unless I make like IRL videos, probably gonna rename my channel, but definitely will not make another channel. What are your favorite levels in GD? My favorite non-demon is Dinosaur by Alkali. I like that level a lot, and the song is really good. My favorite demons are Against the God by 1374 and Poseidon by Ardolf. Those are my two favorites. And favorite official level has to be Deadlocked. What extreme demon are you planning to do first? Bloodbath or Hateful Reflection? When you get your first legendary, brother, how many trophies do you have? I got Leon as my first legendary, and it was at 4,000 trophies. Who is worse, me or GD Alex? Mark things. Gotta go with GD Alex. Mark is just a savage. You have to choose between me and Pokemon King. Who would you choose? None of the above. Who is the coolest? Rosa. Can you play Minecraft? No. Can you play Roblox? No. Simp or no? Yes, I simp for Rosa. PP or Poo Poo? No. 9. A. Okay, yes, A. If you had to change your username, what would it be? I would not change it. I would keep this one. I like this one a lot. And 69, nice. Yeah, pretty nice. Pokemon King, your turn. Let's go. Are you a simp? Yes, I simp for Rosa. Why do you like GD? I don't know. It's just a fun game. And there's like a lot of levels, so you never get tired of it. Do you like milk? Yes. Do you like soda? It depends on what soda. I like certain sodas, but yeah. When did you get Brawl Stars? I got it in June 2019. My best friend introduced me to it, so yeah. Why do I like Rosa? Because she is cute. What's your favorite food other than rice? Probably gonna go with ramen or sushi. What's your favorite color? Blue. Blue is a cool color, and a lot of people like blue, so yeah. What's your favorite trick shot brawler? Probably Rosa, because Rosa, like, I can play her a lot. I just play her a lot, like, a lot, and I just get most of my trick shots with Rosa. Yeah. It's Dr. One. Where do you live? I live on Earth. What is your address? Yes. What is your credit card number? Yes. Have you robbed a bank? No. How much people have you murdered in a year? Yes. What gun do you use for your robbery? Yes. Chris, favorite ice cream flavor? Gonna have to go with cookies and cream. Big fan of cookies and cream. Left hand or right handed? I read my right hand. I'm just really bad with my left hand. What size and shoes are you? I have small feet, so I'm a size 7. Shoe brand reveal? Nike. The classic. Classic Nike. JK9, do you like cheese? Yes, cheese is good. Best skin in Brawl? Brawloween Rosa. Brawloween Rosa all day. Like, there's a lot of cool skins out there, but I just like the Rosa skin because, yeah. How do subscriber from Salukis? Yes. What's your first mashup audio on YouTube? So my first one, I made it like... It's a really dumb one. I made it for Alejandro. It's the song Alejandro by Lady Gaga and 10th Circle song. So yeah, you can go listen to it. I'm gonna play it right now for a bit. Do you use Colgate? By the way, I call it Colgate because of some jerk name Cole. No, I don't use Colgate. I'm more of a Tom's fan. I use Tom's toothpaste. So, yeah. Flying Pigeon, favorite game mode. Who's better, Salty or you? Favorite game mode is Siege. By far, I really like playing Siege. It's just really fun. And Salty is, of course, better than me. Chris has two would you rather questions. Would you rather solve world hunger or find a cure for cancer? Probably world hunger, because it affects more people. And would you rather delete your YouTube channel and quit Geometry Dash forever, or get a needle shot every month for the rest of your life? This is a no-brainer. I would, of course, delete my YouTube channel, quit Geometry Dash forever, then get a shot. I hate needles. You already know that, Chris. I don't even know why you asked that. Like, you should have already known the answer. Skim milk. Is it true you like milk? Yes, I do like milk. I have it every morning. It's true. Can I get a shout out, please? No. My turn. Yes or yes? No. Lil Boy YT asks, why are you cool? Yes. Why are you doing YouTube? From Mocha. I do it for fun and to entertain my viewers. I don't do it for money or subscribers or whatever. So yeah, I just did it for fun. Onionade or onion soup? Onion soup, probably. Alright, we got a few questions on Discord, so let's go. Saber asks, Nubs gets a 1k brawl in when? Never. He also asks, do you like Saber's gameplay? Yes. Exiles asks, what's your credit card number? Yes. What's your address? Yes. What bank does your family use? Yes. These are great and normal questions. Yeah, I totally agree. Perfect questions for a Q&A. Alright. Another Discord question. Another one from one of my school friends. She asks, do you like Crystal? I'm not sure what you mean by that. Like, as in, like, crystals, like, as in mineral crystals. I think she means that. So, mineral crystals, yes. They are nice. We had a field trip in fifth grade, and we got to collect some. Yeah, and I still have some, so I keep them in my room. I have a box of them. They're all, like, shiny and stuff. And they look really cool, so yes. I do like them. Why do you like blue candy? Because blue is my favorite color, and candy is good. What is your address? I live in a house. Four, answer them. I just answer them. Enya's got a lot of questions. What's you or your parents' credit card info? The info on our credit card is that I do not have a credit card. My mom has a credit card and my dad has a credit card and the rest of the family does not have a credit card. So yeah, that's some information on our credit cards. What's your social security number? Yes. What's your IP address? Yes. Do you like Crystal? Crystal as a friend? Yes. I think you mean as a friend. Pineapple on pizza? No. Disgusting. I hate pineapple on pizza. Favorite person on the Nub server? Probably Chris or Crystal. Favorite thing about being on YouTube? Making friends and talking to you guys on streams. I really like talking to you guys on streams. Do you like Crystal? As a friend? Yes. Favorite game, Geometry Dash Deep or Brawl Stars? How old are you? I'm 14, I just turned 14. We ever do story times on your YouTube channel? I might, that's actually a good idea. Cats or dogs? No. When's your birthday? Go watch my birthday special. Favorite song? Don't really have a favorite song, but favorite artist? Gotta go with Hotbox. I love his songs. So yeah, here's a sample from one of his songs. What do you hate the most? Needles. Favorite show? BattleBots on Discovery. Should I eat glue? No, do not eat glue. Who's your crush? Answer honestly. Yes. When are you and Crystal getting married? Maybe. And final question from Crystal. Who is your crush? This may come as a surprise, but my crush is actually